Hello, I'm Paul Tommy with RE/MAX Executive Group, and I'm a licensed realtor in Georgia and Alabama, and I've been in professional sales for over 40 years, been a local realtor for over 8 years. I've had a lot of advanced training as a realtor. I've had my GRI, Graduate Real Estate Institute, and numerous other credentials and certifications, but one of the ones I'm most proud of is called Seniors Real Estate Specialist. And as a senior real estate specialist, we're able to cater to the needs of seniors at a stage in life where they may need to downsize, retire in place, whatever the case may be, move to a retirement community. And I have the expertise and the contacts and the wherewithal with local attorneys, with other vendors, that we can expeditiously help you or your loved one dispose of a property, buy a new property, or whatever the case may be. One of my most successful situations was my neighbor's mother lived in North Alabama. And so I took a contractor up there, took an inspector up there. We got bids for everything. I asked her to tag everything they wanted to keep, heirlooms and mementos. And we had yard sales and we had everything taken care of. The repairs were made, had a local realtor sell the property. And we took care of that in an expeditious fashion. And my neighbor didn't have the burden or all the details of doing the legwork to get the property disposed of. Her mother later moved in with her locally here, but we disposed of the property and it worked out really well. I had another guy knock on my door about a year ago, and he was from Idaho, and he was a truck driver, and his mother owned a house about a mile from our office. So we went through the process of identifying her needs. She's now in a local nursing home, but we had bids for repairs, we had bids for inspections and different various things. We had a yard sale with them as well. They ended up selling the house at a discounted price without making the repairs because they just wanted to dispose of it. But we did get prices and gave a proposal to have everything sold more up-to-date and modern. So if you or your family has special needs, I'll be happy to sit down with them and to accommodate you and come up with a game plan to help you and your loved one dispose of their forever home that they've had. It's emotional. There's a lot of people involved with other members and whatnot, but I have a lot of patience and I'm real professional in what I do, and I have the resources and contacts to help you in this transition time for you and your family. So give me an opportunity. Call Paul Tommy at 762-822-6411 or get on my website at housetohomerealestate.com. See some of my seller YouTube videos. And I hope you have the best day ever, and thank you for watching. Thank you.